Make a loud noise. Touch him and he'll begin again.